The purpose of this demonstration is to illustrate the transient response of a series RL circuit to step changes in voltage. We will begin by examining the behavior of the inductor in this series RL circuit. Unlike the voltage across a capacitor, the voltage across the inductor in this circuit can change immediately in response to an applied voltage. At the instant the voltage is applied to the circuit, the inductor opposes the rapid change in current, and the applied voltage appears across the inductor. As current begins to flow in the circuit, the voltage across the resistor increases, and the inductor voltage decreases. When the circuit reaches steady state, the applied voltage appears across the resistor, and the current will be at its maximum value. When the switch is put into position B, the applied voltage is removed, but current in the circuit does not stop immediately. At this time, the flux coil begins to de-energize and a voltage of opposite polarity appears across the inductor. This voltage decreases as the coil de-energizes and current in the circuit decreases in a nonlinear manner until it reaches a steady state value of 0 amperes. Current in this series RL circuit can be determined for both the charging and discharging of the inductor. Inductor transient current follows an exponential growth when voltage is applied and an exponential decay when it is removed. In the charge and discharge equations, IL represents inductor current in amperes, E represents the applied voltage in volts, R represents the series resistance in ohms, L represents the inductor's inductance in henries, E represents Euler's constant, which is approximated by a value of 2.71828, T equals time in seconds, and tau is representative of the circuit's time constant and is also given in seconds. We will now move on and try a practical example to illustrate how these charge and discharge equations for inductor current can be applied. We have assigned values to the elements in the circuit for the purpose of this illustration. We're asked to determine the voltage across the resistor 10 milliseconds after the switch is moved into position B. We are assuming that the circuit is currently at steady state before the switch has been toggled. When the switch is toggled, the inductor voltage will be equal to the applied voltage, but will have the opposite polarity. Circuit current will decrease exponentially as the fluxed coil de-energizes. We will calculate the value of the decaying inductor current 10 milliseconds after the change in switch state. As we're dealing with the series circuit, the resistor current will be the same as the inductor current as the coil de-energizes. We can therefore use the value of the inductor current at 10 milliseconds along with the resistor value to calculate the resistor voltage at that time. The first step in the solution is to determine the tau, or time constant, of this series RL circuit. As can be seen by the result of this calculation, the time constant for this RL circuit is 4.681 milliseconds. Next, we apply the current decay relationship using the values provided in the question and the calculated time constant of the series RL circuit. Evaluating the relationship, we wind up with an inductor current at 10 milliseconds of 30.151 milliamps. Having obtained the inductor current at 10 milliseconds, we can use this value with Ohm's law to calculate the resistor voltage at that time. As can be seen from the results of this calculation, the resistor voltage 10 milliseconds after the switch is toggled into position B will be equal to 1.417 volts.